Taiwan's President Tsai Ing-wen has accepted the credentials of Paraguay's new ambassador to the country. Carlos Jose Fleitas Rodriguez met with the president on Thursday. He has served twice in Taiwan before. President Tsai said the two countries have enjoyed 65 years of friendship, adding that Paraguay's president has spoken up for Taiwan at multiple international events. Paraguay is one of Taiwan's 14 remaining diplomatic allies.
此外，台湾和巴拉圭在经贸交流上也是非常的紧密的伙伴，尤其台巴经济合作协定生效以来，更是加速两国之间贸易的成长。我们也期待佩卡罗大使将持续深化两国的关系，为双方的交流合作、经贸往来开创更多的新局。